Hello, this is Neil Pardo talking to you from AudioCodes brand new offices. And today I'd like to speak to you about RXV81 as BYOD. You all know the RXV81 as an MTR Android device. But today I would like to draw your attention to the RXV81 as a bring your own device, a BYOD peripheral device, which is actually connected to a PC or laptop in the meeting room. In this BYOD mode, there are no Teams applications running on the device, no Teams UI, and no MTR license installed on the RXV81. So, why BYOD? In every organization, there are a number of reasons why an IT manager can decide to install in some of the meeting rooms a pure BYOD device. IT managers can define certain meeting rooms in the organization as UC-agnostic, meaning that a PC or laptop in those meeting rooms is running the UC applications, which is used for this meeting. And the RXV81 as a BYOD device is connected via USB to the PC or laptop in the room. The PC or laptop in the room is also connected through HDMI to the large monitor in the room in order to be able to show the meeting content on the large screen. Another major use case for BYOD is related to the fact that in some organizations there are more meeting rooms than MTR licenses. So in this case, an IT manager can decide to equip some of the rooms with a BYOD device, not having to install an MTR license on those devices. Now, AudioCodes offers the RXV81 as a pure BYOD device with a cost-effective MSRP. But the unique value proposition here is that at any point, this RXV81 BYOD can be upgraded to a full MTR with only a software upgrade. Now, let's assume that the IT manager would like to switch this specific room from a BYOD mode to an MTR mode. Let me show you how easy it is to do it with our RXPad center of room controller with a touch user interface. This is a room with an RXV81 as a BYOD. You can see that by default, the RXV81 user interface shows a snapshot of the room setup with some recommendations as to how to properly connect the PC or laptop in the room through USB to the RXV81 and how to connect the HDMI out of the PC or laptop to the TV in order to see the meeting content on the large monitor in the room. And here you can see our RXPad room controller, which is of course operable also in the BYOD mode. With the RXPad, you can control the call, answer, end the meeting. You can mute and unmute. You can access camera settings. And change, of course, the volume. And this laptop is connected via USB to the RXV81 as BYOD. Now let me show you how easy it is to move from BYOD to MTR mode. The IT manager who has admin rights can, by long pressing the round touch key, can go to the device settings, choose bundle, and now you can see that a special screen is open with all of our bundle options, whether MTR Android bundles or BYOD bundles. In this case, I'm already in a BYOD bundle mode. This is why you see that RXV81 and RXPad are selected. There is another BYOD available bundle, which is RXV81 and remote control. This is also a valid BYOD mode. And in the MTR section, you can see all three bundle options that we support: RXV81 and remote control, RXV81 and RXPad, and RXV81, RXPad, and RX15 as a main audio device. So let's assume in this case that the IT manager would like to move from a BYOD mode to the RXV81 and RXPad as an MTR. So all he has to do is select. There is a special warning saying that changes the bundle set of this device. Do you want to continue? And a note that moving from BYOD to MTR will trigger a factory reset. I will approve. Restore to default was done. The RXV81 is now rebooting. And since we moved to a MTR mode, you can see that the Teams UI and Teams application is now restarting as we are in MTR mode now. RXV81 is now in full Teams mode. The last thing to do would be to sign in with an MTR license and your room is good to go. So this was a short intro and demo of the RXV81 as a BYOD, which can very easily be transformed to a full MTR mode with only a software license upgrade. Thank you very much for tuning in and listening. Thank you.